Now, the arena many of us would head to attend a concert or a sporting event, it became a COVID-19 vaccination site today. The Youngstown City Health Department, with some help from members of the Ohio National Guard, used the Covelli Centre downtown as one of two locations to administer the Johnson & Johnson vaccine. We're told about 800 people signed up for the shots here. Another 300 signed up at the Eugenia Atkinson Center on the north side.